Stall Barter at 282. Greg Potter at a 63 foot pole. Austin Potter at 298 and 1. Don Becker's Hard Rock 283. And Jamie Holland at 292. And here's a rehook. Exhibition rehook. Well, that was a try. He was able to stop before the 100 foot mark, so he did have his second chance try for Shannon Stuchimi. Here for Greg Potter. So Greg going to post a number that's going to get him a nice respectable finish of 295 and 11. So the 295 and 11 actually takes him to third best. So a very lucky turn of events there for Potter. Able to come back, outshine the boys.